Who is this Gatsby?
He was a German spy during the war.
Teddy Barton, Nick Carraway.
A German spy?
No. He's the Kaiser's assassin. May I have this dance?
Oh, you penniless panty waste.
I'm stealing her away, Carraway.
Ladies and gentlemen!
Come on.
Nick!
Look around you. Rich girls don't marry poor boys. She's mine. Where have you been? The car's waiting.
Come on,
it all makes sense.
What makes sense?
Everything.
Come on, this is crazy. We gotta get out of here.
My problem tonight, it's not the crowd. It's not the pressure. It's not the stupid chocolate wheel. It's you.
Happy birthday, mate.
Brett, you know it's a costume party, right?
Minimal. I like it. Anyway, as
Ray and I were just we were talking about the last costume party we went to.
We ended up half naked in the back of a school bus.
Wasn't really naked.
I'm gonna get a drink.
I'll be back.
Sure. You having a good night?
Work here.
Father Daniel, but I still prefer Dan.
Look, when I said that you were hitting on me...
Already forgotten. You know, Kate, they put me in this place for a reason. If you want to talk to God, he's always listening, but if you want someone to talk back, I'm here.
Rising stuff, he's way out in front. He's really turning it on. He's miles ahead.
Yeah! Woo! Yeah! Yeah! I'm the man! Woo! Yeah! Yeah!
Hi, Richie. Hi. Julie, I'm Rachel's mother. Lovely to meet you. Do you like trivia?
Mum.
G'day, Dave. I see you in the car.
Okay, it's just that Rachel's brother's organised a trivia night and he'll be devastated if she's not there.
Well, if you really want to go.
Oh, no, I don't.
Yeah, she's just too polite to say anything.
Well, I kind of like trivia.
Oh!
In fact, back when I was at uni, I'm sounding like a major geek here.
But you were a champion?
I was.
Oh.
I'm guessing I've killed my chances.
No.